Welcome back. Here, still with Perspective, and we're talking to Pak Imam Zuhri. I heard your company is holding a big data week next year, early next year in March.
Early March.
What is it? What is the main elements that you have in the big data?
The main elements, actually, we want to ask a lot of people to join us and explore big data, and we want to dispel some myths around it, like only big corporation can do big data, for example. And big data is complicated. All these things,
So basically spreading the knowledge about awareness about big data.
That anybody can actually join in this movement if we can create a movement. And then big data actually can be applied to all kind of
problems and situations.
That's the main objective, actually. That's why we talk big data in terms of how to implement it in current business situations. Mm-hmm. And then we also have people that already implement big data in their companies to share their experiences.
So it'll be a conference, it'll be a workshop, what is it?
It will be both. We have a conference, two-day conference, right. And we have actually one international keynote speaker, which is Tom Davenport.
MIT.
From MIT, who is one of a few people actually wrote a lot of books on analytics.
Big data, yeah.
And then, but we also have a lot of international speakers that not only share experience of big data in business, but also in other parts of area of life. For example, like we have one speaker who will talk about how the use of big data for the blinds.
All right. And specific sectors.
Specific sectors. Of course, we are also going to talk about precision agriculture, big data in ag.
You will present your data on this plot of land?
Hopefully. We don't know yet at this moment. This is at the early stage. But whatever it is, we want to share the experiences because we just want to tell people that, look, we can do this, you know, and as Indonesian, and then we have to do it now, you know, together.
Who can participate, for example?
Anyone. Companies. Personals.
Anyone curious.
Anyone curious enough to share also.
So it's an exchange or is it a one-way, it's a dialogue,
it's a? It's a conference, right. Two-day conference, and then after that we have workshops.
So on specific issues?
On big data.
On big data.
Yeah, on big data implementation.
And that will be on March what?
On the March 9th and 10th.
In Jakarta?
In Jakarta, the
conference. How do people, for example, if I'm interested, how do I do?
Oh, how do you join the?
You
can go to our website.
Which is?
BigDataIndonesia.com.
BigDataIndonesia.com.
www.
Okay. And it's a one-day conference?
It's a two-day conference. And then two-day workshop.
And you have an exhibition, I mean? Or
yes, there will be some exhibition also from the participants.
One thing about conferences that usually I dread is very specific, it's very technologic, it's very full of jargon. So would your conference be that?
Well,
or is it, when it's open to everyone, then it should have a level that is understandable.
We try to keep the jargon on the workshops.
Very good.
But for the two-day conference, anybody can come because basically it's not going to be too technical.
Right.
It's about the introduction of big data. But more importantly, it's not only the introduction in terms of what big data is, but also people who actually use big data to solve problems. And
so
share their experiences. So that's the main things.
Well, I wish you all the luck. Yeah. Thank you very much for sharing with us.
Thank you.
I think it was very insightful. That was our talk with Imran Zuhri on big data. He's from MediaTrack. This is it labels itself as a digital analytic firm. Thank you very much, and we hope to see you next time. We have another perspective. I'm Bimanta Swastaya, and from me and the team, it's goodbye. Bye-bye.